I think none of us should kid ourselves. It's happening. It's not something that might happen. It's happening. They're killing Black people. They're shooting people at synagogues. This is serious stuff now. It is happening. And to me, it is a sign to each and every one of us to step up, not only in terms of the purification of our own hearts, but also in terms of politically creating a society in which those forces simply do not have so much power.